Nonsense.
It's called research, Phyllis. And by the way...